a Christmas song, but it sort of is, kind of, at the same time. It should be. It says more than most of the Christmas songs do, so. I know it takes 10 minutes to do it. Steve wanted a song, but I could pump it. Let's do another, let's do something real mellow for these folks, man. Let's do, let's do America's Own Song. Do another little original song. It's an instrumental.
Matter of fact, we never played this one before. Yeah. Okay. This is the first.
It's the first. If you see a little fellow up there with the camera, he is one of my boys from my musical dojo. That's Andrew up there. Exactly. No, except he's Chinese, so there's a different word for it. And every time I say sensei, he gets mad. What is it?
What's it? Sifu.
What?
Sifu.
Seafood?
No.
Like crab or Alaskan crab? Sifu, I understand, I know. You know I'm a jokester, he knows me. He started out on drums, and I gotta be honest, you know what? We should get him on a song. We gotta have him sit in.
It's okay.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're gonna make you.
No,
yes,
no.
We will.
No, it's okay.
So he's very excellent. He's 12 and he's amazing. He's been playing for 5 years. And now he's playing piano and guitar as well. It's kind of how it happens with my guys. Right, Christian? You play everything now too, don't you? Theremin? Cuica? Kalimba? Okay, manera gozoso, which means, is there anyone who understands Spanish? Because I don't, but does anyone have a clue what this means? It means joyous way. How's that for a cool name? All right, but it sounds better than joyous way. Manera gozoso. All right. I'm just stalling because I'm afraid I'm going to mess up. How's that for honest? Okay.
1, 2, 728.